the price to be paid for coming out and making a fool of someone that works in the office on pay-per-view.
Regardless, now opening matchup, Mikey Whipwreck to go one-on-one against the enforcer of the new Dangerous Alliance, C.W. Anderson.
You know what, Joey, that's why Gertner has heat with the boys. All he cares about is getting himself over. That's why he has no position as a color commentator, and it's why he's a number two man.
Well, actually, he does host the TNN show, which has more viewers than the pay-per-view, and he's pretty much over with the fans. So.
I could train a chimpanzee to host a 45-minute show. I host a three-hour pay-per-view. People have intellectual intercourse with me for almost 3 hours.
Use Viagra?
Latex. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the boss.
For all you redneck pieces of trash who don't know my name, just happens to be
one of the great managers in the history of the wrestling business, Joey.
Lou E. Dangerously?
My name
Ribbon Me.
Just happens to be.
I love the gimmick with a phone, too. What an innovator.
Lou E. Dangerously!
The real trick to getting heat with the phone is never calling anyone back, though.
You know what? He returns
and
my call.
And tonight, I present to you first, the Corner Man, beautiful Billy Wilds.
Nice shakes.
Yeah, tremendous tights, too. He's a handsome individual.
Beautiful Billy and the enforcer, C.W. Anderson. You know, somewhere I've seen this before. I can't quite place it. It's,
And competing, I present to you the enforcer, C.W. Anderson, the new Dangerous Alliance.
Bigger, better, badder, Joey Styles.
Has he managed either one of these guys to a win yet?
Ladies
well, I guess
gentlemen,
we're about to find
in
out.
The corner to my right, weighing in at 194 pounds from Buffalo, New York, Mikey Whipwreck!
Former Triple Crown winner Mikey has held the World Tag Team titles twice with Cactus Jack Mick Foley, been the World Television Champion, even been the World Heavyweight Champion here at ECW. Mikey has pretty much done it all.
Well, you know, Shipwreck is a tremendous athlete. He's done very well for himself here in ECW, there's no doubt.
You didn't just say Shipwreck.
What?
You didn't say Shipwreck.
Joey, cracking on the boys to get yourself over his Gertner's gimmick.
CW slaps beautiful Billy. They collide again. Boot to the midsection. Mikey working on the enforcer. Irish whip into the corner. Down he goes. Here comes Billy. That looks like the closed door meeting they had before the show.
Gut wrenched into that move.
Oh. Beautiful Billy grabbing hold of the ankle. What a super kick, and Mikey goes flying over the guardrail onto the floor. Come on,
I guess Louis has got his first win, Joey Styles. There's no damn way he's getting back in the ring.
Yeah, Mikey hit the concrete with a sickening thud here at Battle Auditorium.
Whipwreck with a wealth of experience all over the world, of course, but not going to do it much good when he takes a bump like that in the concrete.
It's not going to do anyone any good. Who would get him? CW now picking up Mikey. Hinge the arm behind the back.
They like to isolate a body part and work on it. to the innovator of that chicken wing slam.
I don't know if he's the innovator. I don't know if he's related to that famous wrestling Anderson family. I'm not sure if any of them were related, to tell you the truth.
I heard he's a first cousin.
Oh, okay.
That must be it.
Anderson stomp.
But I've never seen the power slam on the arm and a cover hook of the leg. Senior official John Finnegan says two only. Mikey with a couple of right hands to the midsection. Uppercut with the left, grazing blow. Single arm DDT, nicely done, and a cover by CW. Gets another two.
Technically, most of the weight was on the shoulder joint, not on the head, which is why he's not getting the three count out of that on Mikey Whipwreck.
No, but he's certainly setting him up for a submission. What a left!
Well, you know what? This is what wrestling used to be about. You isolated a body part and you worked on it.
CW certainly a throwback to the old school journeyman style of wrestler. Mikey hooks CW. Work for the tornado DDT. Clothesline duck. Short arm clothesline counter. Russian leg sweep. And Mikey gets two.
You know, when the man has a big weight advantage like that, Joey, you need to break by the legs. Surprises me that Mikey Whipwreck would not.
I think Mikey just countered so fast, he didn't think about it. Great elevation impact on the clothesline. Two.
I think Mikey Whipwreck's got a tremendous amount of pressure on him to produce in this match.
Mikey recently returned to ECW from a six-month sojourn elsewhere.
Right down the road, in fact.
Not far.
Whoa! There's that big left hand made famous by the Anderson family.
CW escaped the backslide. Go behind. Whippersnapper! Whippersnapper! Cover! And beautiful Billy pulled the ref right out of the ring.
I think Finnegan's blown up.
No, it's Louis who pulled the ref out. Beautiful Billy's in the ring.
Conference with the boss. You don't want heat with the boss.
He's not the boss. Beautiful counter off the hip toss into another whippersnapper. CW's got the phone. Look at the size of it. That's Paulie's old cell phone from the 80s. Mikey ducks. He didn't duck that one.
Spinebuster.
Anderson Spinebuster.
Big old cinder block.
Well, Mikey ducked that huge cell phone, but didn't duck Louise. And the Dangerous Alliance have their first victory here on a live pay-per-view. And Mikey Whipwreck continuing to have trouble since returning to ECW.
Well, I mean, that was a surprise to me.
You want to others that you want done to you, that you reap what you sow, and you sow what you